By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this? Adewale,
the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackal. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Pass! Call the watch! Get him!
Blasted thief! Am I true?
Rights.
This won't last long.
He's taking it!
He's trying to... Ah! Honey!
Maybe we save the king some coin and simply cut you down, Daggett.
You have the wrong man. Why do you haunt me? Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands. His Majesty's honorable representative has decreed...
Kenway, come fast! The sword is getting
this
man in iron. You need to hang him.
The blood of
fish in a barrel, mate.
Shit. Time to fight.
In my sights, clear as day.
A moment more. Well done, Edward.
Come back here, you mad maggot! In me sight! Quicker! Idiots trying to lose us! You there!
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. That ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Be my last, be my name. there, you!
Makes you feel big, does it, brute?
The morals of a dung beetle. And the brains too, most like.
Don't kill me, please! Let me live!